weeks now, we have been watching these peregrine falcons online.
And today, WISN 12 News got an exclusive look at how they'll be tracked for the rest of their lives. As Marianne Lyles shows us, new at 6, a special group was there to help.
Four peregrine falcons taken out of the nest at the WE Energies plant in Port Washington. It's the first time away from where they hatched just 3 weeks ago. Greg Sefton is in charge of what's known as banding day.
And the wonderful thing about banding is we can follow these birds throughout their lifetimes. You know, we've got birds that have been around for, you know, 10 to 15 years. We know where they go. We know who they mate with. We know how many young they produce.
Sefton has banded about 750 birds in his career, but this is a first. Harvey Kurz and other World War II veterans were on hand to watch.
No, I had never seen them. I've done a lot of bird hunting, duck hunting and goose hunting, but the falcons, I read about them and saw them on TV, but never saw them in person.
Like the falcons, a big moment in these veterans' lives have been documented as well. Kurz was featured in the movie about the honor flight, where they go visit the D.C. Memorial built in their honor.
When we went to Washington, terrific. Unbelievable.
It's special for Sefton, too.
My dad is actually a World War II veteran. He went on this flight last year one time, so I can relate to everybody here.
A rare occasion for this group of veterans. In Port Washington, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
Well, falcons at two other WE Energies locations have yet to be banded. You can watch them live from their nests in Oak Creek and Pleasant Prairie by going to our website, WISN.com.